put my information back up in him. Yeah, my phone went out, right? But now it's back on. It was too hot. But then I got nothing to do with Cash App, me. It was not my fault. Bitch, talking about my spirit now. Why is you worried about my spirit, man, now? I'm talking about what's wrong with me. Is something wrong with me? Let that be the reason. Why in the fuck whatever wrong with me aggravating you? I already know y'all lost y'all badge. I don't know what happened, honey. The phone just went out. I don't know why that phone keep going out. You lost your badge, and I'm sorry. That ain't got nothing to do with these folks not sending their money in, girl. It's okay. I know, you know, if you know in your heart you bought a badge, if you know in your heart you sent the money, it's all right. It's these motherfuckers out here that ain't sending nothing to keep playing all these fucking mind games I got a problem with. I don't got no problem with you, girl. If you sent your money, you know what you did. You know you did right. You don't even got to worry about it. It's to the people who ain't doing right. It's to the people who ain't doing right that's doing it for me. Okay? They not doing right, and it's doing it for me. So, there you go. Still waiting on the Cash Apps. There you go. Cash App me. Bye, bitch. It's the motherfucking truth. I said what I said. But y'all really be holding me up, even having me say, keep telling y'all to do simple things. It's simple directions. And one and two. One, buy a badge. Two, get a Cash App. That's it. If you do the right thing, we ain't got to keep doing this. Okay, I'm finna go off on you, baby. You somebody, because you used to come here for motivation. Well, damn, my tours and shit, and you treat me like this? Wow. Bitch, your people ain't been in now one of my tours. Okay? You ain't been in now one of my tours. Okay? And you need to motivate your motherfucking self. Okay? That's the biggest thing of them all, bitch. And you know what? I'm going to take a one-on-one on you and your people. Watch this. Because I kind of got an idea of who you are. I kind of really got an idea who you are. The fact that I keep knocking on your door and you won't answer. You and your motherfucking people think y'all going to keep harassing me. You got me fucked up. Okay? I want you to leave me alone, though, and that's on Jesus' grave. Okay? Okay? I'm telling you that. Okay, baby? You need to go find you somebody to play with and leave me the fuck alone, and that's on Jesus' grave. Okay? Because I'm kind of getting a hint of who you are. Yeah. I'm getting a hint of who you are. And is. All right. I'm getting a hint of who that person is, y'all. It's crazy. You two peaches. I feel you. Peaches, let me tell you something. The other day, I got to call you, girl. I got to call you because I got some harassing, stalking motherfuckers who don't know God and don't know themselves. And they got me fucked up. Okay? Bitch, you better go find you somebody to play with. Tell me what you bought to the crime school, girl. You bought the girl, because that's what you wanted to do. Anybody who have ever came to my crying tours, it's because you wanted to come for your healing. I'm not God. I'm just a messenger, baby. I'm just a messenger. I'm not God, and I ain't perfect. But what happened? I put Jesus in everything I do, baby. I have to have Jesus in everything I do. If I'm cussing you out, I need Jesus. See? Yeah, I need Jesus in everything I do. Yeah. Don't shoot the messenger, because I'm just a messenger. That's it. Hey, somebody need to get a goddamn Cash App right now. Get the Cash App. The girl needs some friends. I don't need no friends, baby. God prepared a table for me by myself. You understand me? He prepared a table for me by myself. What I need with it? With all them fucking leeches. Bitches ain't got nothing going on. Don't want nothing going on. They just want to sit around and eat off you. Bitch, I don't need no motherfucking friends. I got Jesus. What the fuck do I need with a bunch of goddamn leeches? Make it make sense, ho. Anyway, can somebody please to the Cash App? I'm getting sad. My Cash App ain't did nothing. Can somebody make me smile, please? Please, can you make me smile, please? Please. Can you please make me smile? Can you please send a dollar? Can you please send a dollar, please? Get what I can do for you. I can do something for you. Watch it. That's what I'm gonna do for you. Baby. Still a girl. Nah, not your knees. I need a cheeseburger. I want a cheeseburger, baby. You can't see my face because ain't nobody buying me no cheeseburgers. So that's why. And, you know, I love food. Food make me hot and horny. And, like, none of y'all won't buy me no cheeseburger. If you broke, say that I'm broke. I'm broke. Now, can you send me some? I'm broke. Now, before you get blocked, you need to send me some because you finna get blocked from my broke ass. You know what I'm saying? My broke ass finna block you. You see me knocking at your door with my broke ass and you won't pick up? Yeah, you finna get blocked. I'm broke. And then you blocked. Bye. Come on, man. So none of y'all can't buy me no cheeseburger. That's what y'all really telling me. Damn. Just a cheeseburger. I like food. I like food, but I like fucking, baby. Give me a cheeseburger. You can shit me down. Yeah, you ain't bought no badge. I'm not doing shit. You ain't even sent no cash app. I'm not showing you shit. Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Can you buy me a cheeseburger, please?
What?
Can you buy me a cheeseburger, please?
Send you a cheeseburger?
Can you buy me a cheeseburger?
Yes, I can.
Can you send it to my cash app?
You want Five Guys?
No, I want Checkers.
All right, 20 will do.
No, I want you to buy me one.
Yeah, a 20 will do.
No, I don't need nothing but $4.
Oh, okay. Sounds good.
Hey, I just need $4.
Chime.
Huh?
Listen for that chime.
Okay, you see the cash app down there, Shekinah Anderson, Shekinah.
Oh, I got it saved. I sent you some money before.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome. And you really need to. I like what you're doing because they hating. I really appreciate what you're doing. Because if you're going to pay for something, why not pay for good advice? You know the rest. I ain't here to talk. I'm here to listen to you give these people the rundown. So by the end of the year,
yeah,
you're on the right path. The right path if they messing with Shekinah Joe and tuning in. That's 355 people right now.
Yeah.
Really need to pay their money or stop what you said. Them comments be really, really...
They be really reckless, don't they?
I don't read them, but I see...
And sometimes they be reckless. They will make me flip the strip and be like, hey, where the money reside? Because y'all doing too fucking much.
Where the money reside?
Yeah, where the money reside? Because you even keep sitting here talking to me crazy and doing the most and me cussing you out and I ain't getting nothing to put me on your YouTube and I ain't getting shit. Fuck all that. Where the money reside?
Okay, back to you on TV, you represent... I like how you talk to the cast. Like, you all... Like, how you not, I'm not riding your wave, but you, that's how I would be on TV because then you don't have to switch. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah. Right. I'm
pull up and you interrupt.
Girl, you big, fat, motherfucking, out of shape ass bitch. I'm going to call you right back, friend. Let me cuss this hoe out. I'm going to call you back. I love you.
Good business. Thank you.
All right. I love you. Let me cuss this hoe out. You cooking monster looking ass hoe. Oh, bitch, I can't even add you, hoe. I'm trying my best. Oh, let me add this cooking monster ass bitch. Cookie Monster, get your motherfucking ass up here. Cookie motherfucking Monster, get up here. Get your fat, wide, back, built ass up here. Right now. Get your big ass in this room. You get in here. Somebody, he a professional ass kisser. Your motherfucking mama was a motherfucking professional ass. Get your fat ass in this goddamn live. You wide, back, quarterback. Get in here, bitch. Get your big back ass up in here. You know who the fuck I'm talking to. You see me knocking at your door, bitch. Let me tell you something, you fat blowfish asshole. Stay out of me and mine, bitch. Lame what? Asshole. All them wrinkles in
honey,
your face.
First
fuck
of all,
you, bitch.
You.
Yeah, I'm sorry, y'all. Let me get back to the wrinkles. Let me block this hoe. Mad asshole. What is bitch at? She blocked LA, never coming back, ho. wrinkled face, bitch. Now, I'm sorry. Let's go back to where we at. The girl had made me mad. The girl had made me mad. She was doing too much. She been in the comments. See, y'all don't be seeing the folks in the comments. See, they been, I went too far. Then when I read ass, y'all, oh, Shekinah bad. You need to watch your motherfucking Texas. Watch your goddamn Texas, hoe. Watch what you say. Text lightly, bitch. It is too early. She had no business fucking with me. Now, what's wrong with her? Then she thought she was going to get a word in on who? Shit. She better get the fuck on. She just kept talking, y'all, and I had been letting the text for a minute. You see what I'm saying? You know? I hadn't let her been choosing in with her mouth and her fucking fingers for a long fucking time. Just texting all this weird ass shit. So I kept letting her go. She was on the last line. Then she came and be like, okay, bitch, I'm finna roast your motherfucking big back ass. I already done looked you up on my page. Ho. I'm finna give you the business, bitch. I'm finna give you the business. Yeah. Because see, she was out of line. That hoe was out of line. Fuck. First, who the fuck she talked to? Second, who the fuck give her the right? Third, bitch, you ain't spent a goddamn dime and you keep talking to me. Yeah, yeah. I had to let them know how I feel. I'm from Georgia. Where you from? Yeah. I don't know what be up with them. I don't know what they be doing. Hey, man, ain't nobody sent me no Cash App. What's up with y'all? I need a Cash App, man. This type of shit made my blood pressure go up. And I had to deal with this on my own. You know what I'm saying? Yes, girl, I need a Cash App. Y'all tripping. My fingers look good. I made them for me, so. Girl, don't tell me to calm down. I'm coming up.
How you doing?
I'm fine. How you doing?
Doing fine. Just want to tell you I'm your biggest fan.
Oh, I ain't got no fans. You my buddy, man. You fuck with me, I fuck with you. I ain't got no fans.
Right.
We just fuck with each other.
Right, and I understand that.
And I appreciate you for fucking with me, baby. I love it.
Right. I'm just at work, chilling.
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Working, man, you know.
That right.
But I see you doing your thing in Atlanta. I see you.
Period.
I respect you on that, too.
That right. I appreciate you.
All right. It was nice to meet you, too.
Nice to meet you, too, baby. All
right. I'm going to let you get back to them people on your old live.
Period. I love you.
Love you, too.
Keep working. Keep working so you can keep being the best you're going to be, okay?
Yup. I shut down. All
right, my brother in Christ.
Yup. You, too.
All right. It's a lot of new people out here, baby. They need to send me some money. Why y'all ain't send me no Cash App? Can somebody send me a dollar? Let me see my Cash App work. Because it's weird. Like, I don't see nothing. Can somebody send me a dollar to see if it worked for me? Okay, Bree. Thank you so much, Bree. Bree sent me a dollar. So now I can see it work. Because I'm like, what the fuck? And then Rashad sent me $2. Thank you, baby. Appreciate it. Don't worry about what my man. Let me tell you something, little lame ass little nigga. What the fuck do you want? Cause you talking and ain't saying shit. What you want, bitch? Friend, you ain't sent me nothing either. And I didn't, you know. What do you want, Pooh? You already think you look better than all these bitches.
Man, come on.
I said you ain't sent no money and you keep talking. What you want?
Confidence in you. I'm finna. No.
You ain't said shit and you doing all this talking.
Confidence in you something now.
And then your Wi-Fi doing ain't right.
I'm in a rural area. I'm at work right now.
What? Good. I'm happy you at work. You need to go on and go back to work. You ain't sent me nothing. You need to stay out my motherfucking comments, little child.
Little child, I'm grown.
You was a child to me.
I'm grown, though.
I just told you what you is to me, nephew.
But I'm finna send you some on Cash App. Get your day started. I got you a good fight.
Talking and talking and talking, and I need a motherfucking cheeseburger.
I got you. It's on me today.
Well, what's taking you so long?
I got you right now. Hold on, because I got to...
You been on here for a whole motherfucking hour, and you ain't bought me no cheeseburger yet.
I'm finna send you now. When I come back to the live, I want you to say you got it, too.
Oh, I am. I'm waiting. I can't wait. I'm shaking in my bones. I need that cheeseburger.
I got you. I'm finna send it now.
Okay, I can't wait. Bye.
For sure.
Mm-hmm. All right. Talking all that goddamn shit. Somebody, he is a little bit boy. Okay. Reagan Lewis. Thank you, Reagan. You said three, girl. You showing out with that song. Thank you, babe. I'm grateful. Okay, girl, you finna go because we don't do that. You don't say send to you when I'm asking for something. You do that on your own time. That's why you gotta go. He ain't gonna send shit. That what you think, friend? Oh, let get a little nigga the benefit of the doubt, man. I hope the nigga send me something because I sure need. I just need me a little cheeseburger, a little salsa. Ooh, I just need a cheeseburger. Well, you know, damn, we can get a little bit. Okay, so I need a cheeseburger for lunch. Okay, and then for dinner, I need For dinner, I need some pasta. So, yeah, I think who can buy me some pasta for dinner? I need some pasta for dinner. No, I need some pasta for, I need some pasta for my midday lunch. I need a little pasta. And then for dinner, what can I do for dinner? Thank you, girl. What can I get for dinner? So, we need pasta. I want a cheeseburger this evening, I will need I would like pasta. Yeah, man, I want some pasta this evening. And then tonight, you know, I need to have something real good. What should I do? Baby, you playing with me. Somebody I'm coming to get my hair done. Look, bitch, don't play on my top. You know I don't know you, and you know you don't do my motherfucking hair. So don't be in here trying to get clout off of me. I charge for that, bitch. For dinner, steak and potatoes. What happened to get a steak and potatoes? I can't even get a cheeseburger. Shit. Okay, fuck it. Who gonna buy me steak and potatoes tonight? You sent me some, girl. Thank you, girl. A load of baked potatoes. Who gonna goddamn buy me a steak tonight then? I need a cocktail, too. I need a cocktail, y'all. I need a cocktail. Yes. Y'all know y'all gotta feed me. What the fuck? Sushi would be good, but I can't afford no fucking sushi. How am I for a sushi? You know how much they travel them little thing? I can't got it. Oh, shit. Somebody sent me $20. I probably about almost get me a steak. Girl, what the fuck? Oh, somebody sent me $10. Somebody help me. You gonna buy me a drink, too? Buy me a drink, bitch. No, I ain't gonna get no cocktail tonight. You sure need your food stand, girl, because you could have bought me a steak on your food stand. You got me. I need a cocktail tonight. Yes, I'm gonna need a cocktail. If I get through working and stuff, a cocktail gonna be good. What's your name? Let me see. I just got something for somebody for real, nigga. Let me see, right quick. What's your name? What's your Cash App, boy?
MT096.
Hold on. You ain't saying shit.
Man, stop playing.
Leslie said something. Thomas said something. Princess said something. William said something. You ain't sent nothing.
Man, hi. See, I can't even show you. I sent it.
Somebody else said $10. These are women sending shit. You ain't sent a goddamn thing. How much money
you ain't looked on your list yet. I just paid for you a whole 4 for $4 at McDonald's.
How much was it?
It was like $3.
So you sent me $3.
You said send a dollar. I said three out the can.
No, I didn't. I told you to send me $3. I told you to send me $4.
You said $1. Then she
no,
said
the fuck I didn't. I said how the
say
fuck
$1, y'all.
I told you to send me $4. Bitch, I told you to send me $4.
Man, you want me? Do I need?
I'm just saying, I could have got a chicken sandwich. I could have got two chicken sandwiches and a fucking drink. I told you to send me $4.
Do I need to send an extra dollar?
That shit fucked up, Malik.
Ain't no way, Cuck. I just sent you them $4 for your 4 for $4 at McDonald's.
Malik, you sent me $3, Malik.
You can do what I just said. You need me to send an extra dollar. You asked for,
right.
For a dollar.
It's all good, Malik. Thank you. I'm happy for what you sent me, Malik.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm just trying to start your morning.
I'm just saying, though, I can't even get a goddamn drink.
Hey, you can't have $3.
No,
right?
I can't, man. So? I can't get no drink. I'm going to have to get a kid's meal. Kid's meal costs more than that, Malik.
No, it ain't.
Yes, no, it fuck it is.
You can go to the value menu at McDonald's, get you a McDouble and a drink for $3.
No, you can't.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, that's the right cash app. That's my other cash app. No, you can't.
Yeah, you can. I'm telling you, I done did it.
I ain't tripping. I'm going to be happy for it. I'm happy for my $3.
That was that what I'm talking about. Great.
But I ain't finna kiss your ass about it, but I'm happy for it.
I ain't trying to make you kiss my ass. I ain't trying to. I wouldn't have gave nothing if I wanted you to kiss my ass.
That shit fucked up, though, Malik.
No, it ain't. I'm one of, like that boy said, I'm one of your biggest fans.
Yeah, my fan. I don't have no fans. Damn sure my big fan knowing I'm a big bitch and I want two cheeseburgers.
I gave you enough.
No, you didn't. You sent me enough for one cheeseburger, Malik.
Cause you can go to McDonald's and get you that.
No, listen, y'all. They both my cash apps. Both of them my cash apps, y'all. Both of them my cash app. Shekinah Joe is my cash app, and Shekinah Anderson is my cash app. They both my cash apps, y'all. Do not faint. They both go to me. I'm just on my other phone, so I can't check that one because I'm not on this phone. I'm on the other phone, so I can't see what people sending. So I had to switch phones. So I had to switch cash apps. I'm sorry, y'all.
Oh, you got two phones? Okay, I see Kevin Gates.
I ain't no Kevin Gates. I'm Shekinah Joe. I was out before Kevin Gates. Don't get it twisted.
Okay, respect. I'm gonna put some respect on you.
Yeah, I don't never put no respect on a bitch name. I've been out here in these streets.
I make sure you respect.
I've been out in these streets for a long motherfucking time, and I've been had 2-3 phones before Kevin Gates even came out. When I got 2 phones, I was vibing with it because I already had more than 2 phones. You see what I'm saying? So yeah, baby.
For sure. See, they should have copyrighted that. You should have went. You should have did that for.
This fat. Look at this faggot ass old man. You old tired, wannabe Stevie J ass bitch ass nigga. Somebody child sending. Yes, 2 phones and y'all still sending money. Bitch, what the fuck do the phones got to do with my cheeseburger?
He hating because everybody's sending him shit.
He's hating ass. He getting fucked, you old dummy. And up here upset with me because I want a motherfucking cheeseburger. You don't get the fuck off.
You gonna go get you a cheeseburger for real?
Hell yeah. I'm finna go have a field day with checkers.
See that? You gotta send me your cheeseburger when you get it too.
Man, you just don't even know how many of them motherfuckers I'm gonna get, man. I'm finna get so many cheeseburgers for Audi for my baby. I'm about to people on the side of the street cheeseburger too.
I heard that. See that? That was you giving back.
I ain't gonna buy that bit of a cheeseburger. I gotta still have me a cheeseburger for tomorrow.
What?
Yeah, fuck you, somebody. I might just buy 2 people cheeseburgers so they can eat with me. You feel me? Have us a little lunch. Yeah, let's go enjoy that. I'll be happy.
Like,
girl, you should come. You standing out here talking to me, you know, about me, son, girl. What the fuck? I'd be like, hey, yeah, so what been going on in your life? I be hearing all kind of story from the folk. Them folk be funny as a motherfucker.
Because every time I come on your live, I get a good laugh.
Well, no, you don't.
Yeah, I do. For one, I'm going to acknowledge you first. I'm going to tell you good morning and all that. But then I get my laughs in.
And then you get your laugh in. But you probably be at work, though.
Yeah, I'm waiting on us to leave out.
Okay, but you out there on your ass. Why them folks in that working too much? You be joining my live every morning.
No, they got to do their job. I'm doing my job. I'm waiting on them.
I ain't trying to be funny. I'm really happy that you got a job. I think that's amazing. You know what I'm saying? Because to me, things that you could be doing, and you choosing a little legit way, and really that's the best way. So I just want to give you your props on that you young, you ambition, and you know what I'm saying? Doing your thing. I think that's amazing.
I appreciate that. If you don't work, you don't eat.
Yeah, you know, I always preach that. But I'm happy that you're getting, you know what I'm saying? Handing your feet. in due time, it will pay off. You feel me? It may be like sometimes it is, you know, I'm still in it, but I know in due time it is all going to work out for our greater good. You feel me?
For real. And keep God first. As long as we keep God first, we can do anything.
Mm-hmm.
Toy, what's up?
You know I'll keep it the first. I don't know no other motherfucker. What? Fuck the rest.
For real.
For real. And I'm going to be me because God, I already know me, so I ain't got no trouble but to embrace me.
Exactly. Like you say, come as you are.
Yeah, he knew me before I was in my mama's womb.
For real.
He knew what he made. He made y'all. He made all of it. So he already knew who I was. What the fuck I'm going to hide me from these motherfuckers for? They can suck my ass.
For real. That's
what I wish I wouldn't even run around trying to be somebody else. And I'm me and I like the way I am.
What?
Fuck
ain't going to never change up. You're going to be the same person every time.
Motherfucker, how I am. He made me in this little body with this fat ass face. And I went and built the body. You know, I'm so happy that he blessed me through that. Amen. Because he didn't take my life, you know. I've been thanking God just on that. Because when I got on that surgery table, I never thought how intense surgeries can really be. And, like, as years has passed since I did my surgery, I've been seeing girls lose their life behind it. So I just want to take the time out and just say thank you. He even kept me when I had a surgery. You feel me? Because that's deep. You don't pay that kind of attention. No, you don't pay that stuff no attention to after it done happened to somebody else.
For real. For real. Mm-hmm. But that's good. That's good you went through that, though. And I just feel, I like how you speak out, you know. And you tell your testimony and you try to, you know, connect with people who, like you said, feel bad, you know, about themselves and shit. So that's all good.
Yes, I did. Keep doing your thing, man.
For real.
The sky's the motherfucking limit.
And I'm going to continue to reach for it.
And let me tell you the biggest secret. You don't need nobody but God and yourself.
For real, you don't?
No. I'm a living testimony of it, and people don't be knowing it. But you don't need nobody but God and yourself. You will fuck up running through life trying to hang in certain cliques and trying to be bothered with motherfuckers that ain't even there. All you got to do is stay focused, believe in you, and you will overcome your obstacles. You will do what you got to do to continue to grow. You know what I'm saying? You don't got to go, like, in life, we be getting it fucked up as people. And I'm just telling you this as y'all. We be feeling like we need to go hang around this and do this and do that when we get there. Now, man, you need to hit your knees. You need to hit your forehead. You feel me? I don't give a fuck how you come, which way you are. God accepting us, God accept us where we stand, not who the fuck we supposed. He gonna help us become who we supposed to be.
For real, and for me to add on to that, it's just life is just like driving. Stay in your lane. You don't gotta keep up with the Joneses. You do not gotta keep up with the Joneses just to try to fit in. Just stay in your lane.
I'm gonna fuck up. I'm gonna stay in my own lane. And I'm cool with that.
For real.
But I just wanna let you know, God really prepares a table for me. He prepared one for you. He prepared one for everybody on this line. He prepared our table for us and we live in it. You know, we go through obstacles. We're going to go through stuff.
Yeah, everybody ain't perfect.
Ain't nobody perfect. Ain't nobody perfect. You know?
Nobody perfect. But like I say, you live life. You live life and you learn.
And you learn.
For real.
You learn. But I just know, listen, I want to get out there to the world, man, believe in you. Just like other folk got it. Just like I got it because I can't believe in me. I was nice, I was humble, and I still believed in me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I trusted God, and I told him what I wanted. I ain't tell people my desires. To God and told him my desires, because what my desires is, I ain't got shit to do with nobody else.
For real, and you can't tell your big goals to small-minded people.
Yeah, and even if you do tell it, okay, because I give people ideas all the time, and it's all right for me. He sent me to get an idea. I ain't tripping, and I'm keeping copacetic, which means keep it moving. But
For sure.
Just keep believing in you, my boy.
Yeah, for sure. And I appreciate it, though. I needed that this morning, for real.
Really, I fuck with you. Go take your ass to work.
I am, for real.
All right.
Love you.
Love you, too. So cute. You got a job and shit. I fuck with it. You know what I'm saying? Baby boy got him a job on the yard. Fuck you talking about? Yeah. That's right. I like that because young boys sometimes I'll be feeling like they want to work. They think it's lame if you get a job, but it's not lame to have a job. That's on point to get a job. You really, you know, helping yourself out in the future. You know, because if God can see you working, bitch. Mm-hmm. And you might be working a little job. You might feel like it really ain't paying shit. You know what I'm saying? But God will make that motherfucker pay a lot. You feel me? That's who he is. He gonna make it pay. He gonna make it do what he need to do for you. Yeah. It will. Yes, girl. Bless all men, though. Mm-hmm. Bless all men. Bless all the men, honey. That's something we got to stop doing, man. We got to stop. Even two wrongs don't make a right. And I'm learning that every day. So we got to stop doing that shit. Like, bless the black man. Bless all these men, y'all. It takes all these colors to run the nation up. It don't just take one color to run the nation. It takes all colors to run nations. And, you know, don't keep being angry, holding on to that shit. That's like resentment. You holding on to the shit we can't do nothing about. We can't change our past. We can only fuck with our future. You feel me? And our future is going to be great if we believe that. So when you be saying, uplift the black man, uplift the white man, uplift all these motherfucking men because we in this shit together. You get what I'm trying to say? We in this shit together, man. We is in this motherfucking world together. I don't give a fuck what color you is. We in the world together. Guess what? We got to work with white people. White people got to work with black people. You know what I'm saying? That's our biggest curse we got right now. And I can't wait till that curse get ended. Like, I stay trying to preach that to y'all because it's like, us as a people, we keep going through all this shit because first of all, we don't even know how to accept one another for one another. It's a big motherfucking issue. Like, I'm the same color as a lot of y'all motherfuckers. I'm black just like y'all, right? It ain't no white people on here hating on me. It ain't no white people on here talking out their neck sideways at me. Right now, it ain't nothing but a bunch of black people talking sideways at me. So what are we really doing? You know, when we really think about it. We say, bless the black woman. Uplift the black woman. We here for the black woman. But then you turn around and you knock the black woman all the way to her fucking feet because you feel like you can. Oh, she's so ghetto. Oh, she's so... But you really ain't accepting the black woman. You're not accepting the black woman for who she is because you got so many things that you're going to pick her apart on, right? Correct. Same thing the white folk do to y'all. Y'all doing to the same black woman, a black man. I don't know. I just be wondering with y'all sometimes. I just be thought a little bit. It's just I be trying to make it make sense. For real, I just be trying to make it make sense. Like, we be like, oh, we standing. We black people. It's the black. But I done seen black folk tell me to fuck up. I done seen folk talk about they here for the blacks and shit, and they can't wait to see me broke. I'm just saying, though. And y'all be saying stuff like, oh, yeah, you know. It just make me wonder, that's all. I be seeing black folk make up and the bitch be like, I be seeing black people, both black girls sitting on the stage that made it somewhere and the other black girl mad because they black bitch sitting there too. No, I was just wondering, because we say that out of our mouth all the time and it just be throwing me out sometimes. I'd be like, okay. Thank you, Shara. You know. So when we say black, we're going to pray for black men, I just feel like we need to start praying for all men. We need to start praying for all women. We need to start praying for all nations. You know what I'm saying? Because it says one nation under God. 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 And I just was telling somebody this the other day, I said, you know, you really don't know what color you is, you know. So, you know, because a lot of y'all on this line don't know what color you is. You know, you don't know who are you mixed up with. Shit, you could be from Africa and still have white in your bloodstream. So, y'all don't even know who the fuck y'all ancestors is. Y'all don't know a lot of stuff and y'all just be speaking out. But do you be speaking out of your own generation? Do you be speaking out of your own family tree? You know what I'm trying to say? Because a lot of y'all got white and y'all don't even know it. A lot of y'all got Indian and y'all don't even know it. A lot of y'all got Mexican and Chinese and all different colors than you and you didn't even fucking know it. See? A lot, you know? I'm just telling you what's going on though. And y'all be talking about, it's like sometimes you can be cursing yourself because you don't know who the fuck your ancestors is for real. And y'all be talking about, oh, I'm ancestor this, ancestor that, but you didn't know if your ancestor was an old white woman. You ain't know if your ancestor was an Indian woman. You don't know who the fuck your ancestor was. You don't even know who your granddad was. You don't know what you got in your blood, but you be thinking, that's why we like mutts. That's why they call us African Americans. That's why they call us Americans, because we like mutts. You know? Because we mixed in, see? You ain't no fucking straight up African. They ain't give you no African name. They call you African American or American. You don't know what color you are for real. Shit, I done seen some white folk, white as a motherfucker, and they mixed up. They got some Indian shit in them. They got some this in them. I'm for real. You don't know who no kin to you. Nobody's 100% nothing, Marco. That's right. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I be out here talking about your damn family. Don't even know who you're talking about. Oh, I can't stand this motherfucker. Da, 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 da. Well, that motherfucker in your bloodline, girl. That motherfucker in your bloodline. Your folks is over the your folks is in another country. Done fuck your daddy, your great 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 granddaddy had him a white woman, a black woman, an Indian woman, and a Mexican woman. He done fucked all of them, put some dick on him. And all of them got pregnant. Then he done went and did it again. Cause you know, back then they used to have so many children in them homes and shit. I'm just saying. But one thing we do, Q, is right. We all bleed the same blood. It don't matter what color your ass is, get wet. That blood still gonna be got your blood blue when it come. I think first blue green or something. Then when it hit the atmosphere, it's red. But we all got this shit rolling through our veins, girl. That's for damn sure, ain't it? It don't matter, girl. We got that blood running through, baby. That's what we do have. That blood is running through. We all bleed the same, though. We all shit the same. We all throw up the same. A lot of us all caught COVID the same. It didn't matter. We all caught COVID the same. No matter what color you was, you still got COVID. Mm-hmm. And it still affected a lot of our households. No matter what color you was, COVID affected all us in some kind of way. You know what I'm saying? Yes, ma'am, Pam. Oh, I gotta get up in a minute. That's good. I do not feel like going to damn nail shop.
I'm just a girl. Doesn't like the thought of being
a sensitive vibe. One who understands, stronger than pride. So I gotta find a man, sensitive man.
Girl, she showed out. What you talking about, man? Oh my God.
So I gotta find me. My.
Oh my God, girl, I love this song. Oh shit. I like this song right there, whatever. I do, girl. She showed out on that motherfucker, man. She said she gotta find one that's sensitive. It's one of a kind. So I gotta find me. One who understands. What the fuck you talking about? One who understands, man. I'm just a girl that doesn't like the thought of being alone. I'm just a girl. Yeah, we girls do not like the thought of being alone. That's the motherfucking truth. I need to be loved in hell real close, okay? I'm the kind of girl that needs to be caressed and kissed so soft. What the fuck you talking about? There's no better way to turn me on. I need a man, bitch, who's gonna treat me right. What you talking about? I need a man who will be with me every night. So I gotta find me a man. Oh, yes, girl. What you talking about? Shit. Bitch. One with sensitive eyes. Do you hear me? His love got to be stronger than his pride. You feel me? So I got to find me. The fuck? They like a man that knows his right from wrong. I want me a man who knows his right from wrong, bitch. One thing would keep his loving at home. I'm the kind of girl who likes to please a man the whole night long. Period, bitch. Okay. So I gotta find. Okay. I feel like this song about Tony Braxton or whatever, right now. I do. I love this song, right? Y'all don't like it. Well, find me a man by Tony Braxton. He goes harder than a paint, you know. So I gotta find me a man. I like it right here, let me see.
Bitch, don't make me put my wig in
a rubber band. Slap a bitch. Period. Y'all hoes better tighten up. PMSing. And I'm stressing. For the shit that I'm blessed with. Period. You got a problem, ho, address it. Real bitches. They be fucking for hell. And get your motherfucking cake up. I'll get smoked like a great Dutch. That ain't much. Just to pull up. PMSing. And I'm
stressing.
You got a problem, hoe, address
it. My nigga acting crazy.
and his baby. And every hood in the hood wanna fuck on him because me. Here, PMSing, fucking on me, and I'm stressing for the shit that I'm blessed with, period. You got a problem, ho, address it. That was cute. I love that song. So. Okay, so who asked for a refund? Rashad requested a refund. Girl, I can't wait to send you back a refund. Give me 1 second. No problem, baby. Let me find out where you got a refund at, girl. Go to my other page. 1 second. I can't wait to send your money back, baby. Delete it. I'm going to send it back. Yeah, ain't no question. So we ain't even got to fight about that. We ain't got to fight about it. You're going to get your money back. I'm already PMS. And my shit right here, too, though. I love God, too. Put some respect on God, and I ain't put him in all capital letters.
Without you, the hell was I doing in the past? Now that I've learned all about you, love just like ours wouldn't last. I won't fall for your games. So don't hate me when I say that you don't care for me anymore. No, you don't care.
Now, she went off on that motherfucker. Do you hear me? When a nigga don't do it for you no more, he just don't do it for you no more. You know what I'm saying? Like, when you just don't do it, you just don't fucking do it no more. It's just,
That's so fucked up, ain't it? When the niggas just don't do it no more, that's bad. They just don't do it. And I like Nima girl. I ain't gonna lie to you. She lit. Ah. So that song going hard. Ah. Yeah. That nigga got money. That nigga munch. Hey man, the girl got a swag out this world. That bitch say, you thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Oh fuck, she go so hard. You don't get it. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Fuck you, me. I got these hoes, they my mini me's. Oh, I love it. On my body, I get what I want. Like, on my body, thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Munch. I won't. Yeah. Feeling you? That nigga munch. Oh. Hey, bitch, you thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Bitch, I'm a baddie, get what I want. Bitch, I'm a baddie, I get what I please. You know my body, I do it. You know my body, he's telling me please. I'm walking past me, sniffing my face. He's jacking me, but he don't. He like the jewelry I wear on my boots. How can I link you when I got a shoe? Don't say love, I just want the blue. Grabbing my ass while I'm doing my dance. He can want to stare at a shorty, a fan. He can stare at a shorty, a fan, man. What? He can stare at a shorty's a fan. Fuck you talking about? You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. I just like her voice. Her voice got a swag on it, man. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Champ, you see me trying to add you. What the fuck wrong with you? What's up, nigga? You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Love you too. What's up? Oh, you ain't want to add? You ain't want to talk to me?
What you talking about?
Oh, because I done added you like 3 times.
No, I ain't see you.
Oh, boy, I thought you look like you had a long night.
No, I worked last night.
Well, I guess you did have a long night then. Man, that little girl so hard. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch.
That's that girl Drake. They was talking about Drake like.
Yeah, that's Ice. Ice lit, man.
Where's she from?
That night, Ice Spice. She from New York, man. That bitch got a swag. Her voice nasty. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. That bitch said, listen. That bitch say, I got these bitches. They mini bees. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. That nigga munch. Munch, munch, munch.
Bang, good body champ. What the fuck is you talking about?
Damn, she want to be fucked. She's trying to get it in.
What you got going today, Joe?
Hey, girl, how are you?
We going bowling?
I do not even have it on the started. She just don't be coming through and they don't know a number.
Yo, legit.
How much is it at Book Ocean? Yes, yeah, so in Atlanta, it's my homegirl daughter having a birthday party, so she called me and asked me. And I'm calling to it. But it's this Saturday, though. Man, I don't want to play with y'all. No, she can be tripping. All right, let me call her. Call her back. Okay. You know, I just be having to do so much. You know what, champ?
Whatever.
I just be having to, I be having to book parties and find people for folks and shit. I don't know. You know, I just be having a lot to do, you know?
Ah.
Hey, how you doing? So I got the parcel.
What's up, though?
Hold on, y'all. I'll be right back. I got to connect these callers because now she want to make the move, so now I need to do the deal. Give me 1 second.
You need to do the deal? You need to put an extra little wop on it?
Hell no. I ain't do nothing to that. I'm just connecting these folks.
You crazy.
No, I'm not.
Shit, that must be your family. Because I'm putting me a whoop on anything I book. At least a little 2,000. What up, though? Gotta make a little chizak. Of the Knizek. What up, though? Good morning, good morning. Good morning, what's cracking? Yeah, y'all. Had a long day today. Got some clients in town, you hear me? And I gotta fly to LA tomorrow. Yeah, yo. All white boat party. One of my other clients. Yeah, yo. A little whoop wop, you feel me? Oh, y'all miss me. Hey, what's happening? I'm always in the mood. I ain't from the A, though. I've been in this motherfucker for a long time. I'm from Miami. I just been around these folk for a long time. They got me talking like, what's up with it? Appreciate you. Jordan ran off for real. I know I'm from Miami though. Yeah, ATL, I hope. From Miami, though. I fucked that. I've been here a long time. Wish I could, Edge. I can't add nobody. It's July. Baby Chimp. My boy, that nigga big as hell. That nigga big as shit, actually. Yeah, that boy good. Good morning. Yeah, yeah. Nope. I'm not. It's not hard white. Who are you, though? Yeah, I'll be in Houston this weekend. My bodyguard. Yeah. The Mams is whatever, man. You say who would that drip on? Yeah, I got allergies. Yeah.
Man, I just had to close the deal, man.
You ain't put a little woo-wop on it?
Nah, I don't do that.
What? Ain't nothing wrong with doing that.
I just don't do it.
Yeah, you crazy. Send them my way. I'll put it together. I'll make that little woo-wop and send you a little something.
I can't even do it if
all I'm... All the people you know, you can put little woo-wops together, woo-woop, make a little fire here, a little 2,000.
I don't never put woo-woops together. I just highway jack. You know what I'm saying?
Man, you crazy. I'm putting them woo whoops together and making that little check.
I ain't put that together. I know both of them.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah, I know both of them. I ain't getting nothing off the deal, man. I just connected the dots.
Hey.
I just connected dots. You know I'm a dot connector.
Hey.
Yeah.
I fucked up.
Wait.
Can't make a little woo-wop one time.
Hey man, y'all can stop buying cheeseburger. What the fuck wrong with y'all? Y'all know I need some more cheeseburger. This is not enough cheeseburgers.
Where you buy cheeseburger from?
Chuck.
Mm-hmm.
They probably be buying me cheeseburger. They don't just abandon me.
Who?
These folks on their live, they probably be buying me cheeseburgers.
Oh, I know I got. I know that. I just followed a few of y'all folk, man. Y'all better follow me back, man. You know what I'm saying? Check your shit. You might have a goddamn request. Check your shit. Joe, what you doing today, Joe? Joe. I'm following a few people today, man. Y'all follow me, I'm going to follow your Bizak today. Today only. I'm following folk back today. You know what I mean? Joe, you on that smoking that dope over there, Joe? I see that schmizzy. Oh shit, I gotta get ready to go to the car park. Can't stop, won't stop. Today Kobe Day it is. Ball out Kobe today. Today Kobe Day, man. A24 Kobe Day, man. Y'all send one up for Kobe and Gigi, man. Today, damn, Kobe's and my little sister's birthday today. I'm about to follow everybody that followed me back today. All right, 2-4. If you follow me already, just DM me. I'm gonna follow you back. Yeah, y'all sitting have a birthday to Mia today. Today, my little sister's birthday. Happy birthday, Mia. 824. Virgo, baby. And my birthday, September 12th. 2 weeks, 3 weeks. What we doing? follow y'all back today. I'm trying to tell you, jumping at the end. Yep. My birthday's September 12th. Dolphins gave for my birthday. What game? Hello. 9-10. Turn up. 9-3. Turn up. Virgo season, baby. I don't know. Might go across the borders for my birthday this year. I ain't been out the country in so long. I was scared. Nine 12, she a player. 9-9, let's get it. 9-11, 9-12, me too. Let's get it. Shit, we can. I don't give a fuck, Patriots. Yeah, yo. 9-9, let's get it. Yeah, man. My birthday September 12th. Tony Stark. What's up, my boy? September 26th, 9-19. Okay, Virgos everywhere. Yeah, yo. Let's do it.
I'm sorry. Hello?
Joe.
Yeah, how you doing?
Hello, Joe. Well, you know September 12th is my birthday.
Mm-hmm. Huh? Who's birthday September 7th?
Who?
T-Boo and Delilah September 10th.
Who? Who's September 10th?
Delilah.
Oh, Delilah. For real? Mm-hmm. That's right. Yeah. She did tell me that.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Might as well go to the chiropractor, bro.
Damn.
Feel her hand.
We're having a chat, yeah. I got some shit. Oh no. Wait a minute. Okay, all right. What's up, y'all? I think I'm finna get off this motherfucker. Y'all ain't talking about shit, and I ain't need to. And I done start getting. Hold on. I done starting on other shit, man. Hey. And Champ just got the hell on and know, all right. I don't even know what I'm having. I'm so hungry. I'm trying to put that together in my mind now. What am I going to eat? About an hour. You had a bagel. Hey, Carmen. I love you too, girl. I miss you as well, girl. I need a job too. Tell me about it. I need another job. I'm finna go to sleep on y'all. You have a nice night too.
You should have a nice day. I got on my arm fatigue trying to light it weird now. Under here, I want to take this shit out so bad. No, I bet my hair have to be light. My wig got to be light, bitch. So I be had to put out all this shit. Thank you. Where my light is styling. Hey. I don't know where I'm gonna get it from. Can you help me? Can you help me get the money to finish my basement, girl? Because I don't know where it's gonna come from, girl. Can you help me? You got that good. I ain't know. You love to see me smiling, so sweet. Me stop. I love you right on back, baby. Mm-hmm. I love you too. I look like I was in the army. Yes, this big ass back, ain't it? I do believe in meditation. Mm-hmm. I be meditating. Oh. Well, God say he blessed the child that got his own. He ain't telling me to go ask nobody for shit. I asked you. So since I asked you, why you throwing somebody else's name up if I asked you? You asked me about my basement, clearly. I asked you, could you help me get it fixed? And then you threw somebody else's name in it. It has nothing to do with our conversation. It's not even on his live. So you look slick, petty, okay? You look petty, lost, and you're hurt. I don't know. Mm-mm. Hell no, I ain't on now. Thank you, girl. Period. You can't. Oh, shit. You can fix my basement, boy. Wait. I need it fixed. I need it finished one day. It is fat. You ain't lying. I love you too, girl. Thank you. I need to get my lashes done, girl, but thank you. Ain't shit wrong with the basement. It's just not finished. But ain't nothing wrong with it. Yeah. What's up, Bree? Oh, it ain't glitter though. It's glass. But yeah. Hey, Paul. It is not. Hey, girl, how you doing? Mm-mm. I don't do wigs. Yeah, I don't do. I'm 4'11". How tall are you? Mm-hmm. You love me so bad. Oh, okay. I love you bad too. I'm doing good, and you? Hey, from St. Louis. I love St. Louis. I love you too. Yeah, I'm real short. I'm like a midget. I hope you have a great day too, baby. You gonna sit with me? I can't bowl. But I'm going bowling tonight. What's up, Chevy? I am almost a midget. I'm a couple inches away. Baby, I don't got no advice. I need some too. Y'all ain't, baby, I know you ain't hip on my head. You know you finna go. You gotta go. You out of line. We don't do that. You gotta come over here and promote. Yeah, I cannot vote, girl. I'm trying. The wedding was beautiful. What's up, Texas? I don't know. You know, I don't have no life. You know, I don't have anything going on. Can y'all buy me a cheeseburger? Because y'all stop buying cheeseburgers. My neck want a cheeseburger. I want a cheeseburger. Can y'all please? Y'all stop buying cheeseburgers, man. I ain't got 300 cheeseburgers. You can still do it. I ain't got 300 cheeseburgers. What is going on? You need to buy me a cheeseburger. Oh, you live in Alpharetta, girl. You got some money. Can you buy me a cheeseburger? Okay, Alpharetta, you got to have some money to live in Alpharetta. Yeah. I can't even afford to live in Alpharetta. Can you please buy me a cheeseburger? What's up, boy? I'm doing good. How you doing? My neck do want a cheeseburger. Good morning, baby. Hold on. My bad. I'm sorry, y'all. Okay. I'm just doing the brunch, though. Hey, Mooney, I'm just doing the brunch. I'm not doing the whole thing. I'm just doing the brunch. My time, I don't got enough time. I don't have enough time. So I'm just doing the brunch. So I'll just be there Sunday. don't know what I'm checking out. Yep, Sunday. I'm sorry, but the person you called has a voicemail box that is... I'm not...